Not sure what the game is about, I guess. Here's a look. The game Psych is supposed to be some horror thing. It says like some horror adventure thing. Hi, NJ, what's up? Thank you. Saying okay in the chat. This game Psych is some like horror adventure storytelling thing, narrative. They can make your own decisions, blah, blah, blah. Some killer's trying to chase you or whatever. The killer looks like Momo, I think. If you know what that is. Oh, I know. Okay, before I forget, yes, you could play horror sounds and try and scare me. There's three sounds below the stream, so if you click on that, you can scare me live. But there's no point in doing it now because I'm preparing for it. But there's a 15-minute cooldown for each sound, so you don't just spam me with it. But there's that, so you can try to scare me live. The voice mod thing will not be available for right now because I just choose not to. There's no point to it. And yeah, that is it. That is about it. We're almost time. It's almost time to go. This adventure. What's bonus? You can unlock the code and... Oh, there's a... Okay, I don't know what that's about. Oh, what's up, Jess? Stink and poop. Appreciate it. Okay. Stink and poop. Love it. Love to see it in the chat. I'll make sure I have everything up. Oh, here we go. Here's what's not up. Boom. Follow that. In reality, we need like 20 or no 30, but let's try to hit 15, okay? 15 for the month, okay? Try to do that. I think we're good to go. Hope it's time to go. Thank you for hosting my stream, Jess. Appreciate that. Thank you for that. And you know what? We're gonna start now. New game. This is early access. I honestly don't know what that means, but I think it's like it's not fully done. I don't know.
It's now been a whole year since I've seen my family. After the accident, I was in hospital for a very long time. However, there was none nearby, so I had to be placed in one in the next town. Unfortunately, I can't remember the accident either, and I only know that I drove off the road in a car. And because of this accident, I developed a behavioural disorder. More precisely, a post-traumatic stress disorder.
I got PTSD, let's go!
...caused me to behave uncontrollably. So I was transferred from the hospital directly to the nearest clinic for mentally disturbed people. No visitors were allowed there. Not even my own family. It took me almost the whole year to deal with the behavioural disorder, and even now, it isn't normal. So I'll probably have to live with it until further notice. They didn't want to talk to me about the exact causes and said that such disorders can often occur in such accidents. Anyway, the day after tomorrow is my little sister Sam's birthday. She'll be 16, so I thought that on the day of my release, I would meet Sam directly and we would go to our parents' house to celebrate her birthday. She called me right after my release and said that she'd found a park nearby where we can meet. It's already quite late, so I have to hurry.
Among Us stream? No, it's not an Among Us stream. Oh.
Oh, a new message. From Sam, perhaps?
Press F. Oh, okay, so we're doing this. Gonna be there soon, great. Can't wait, Alex. Where are you? That was not needed already. Okay. Oh, come on, man. Man. Don't do that. We just started. Don't do that. No, let's just keep out our phone. Where do we go? That was not needed, bro. Where do we go? That's not Sam. Shift to sprint? Uh-oh. Yo. Yo, who walks out in the dark like this, though? I'm gonna go this way. I'm so confused. Do I not know what where to go exactly? Where am I going? Make sure no one's behind me. Dude, first of all, who leaves their house? Wait, is there like controls? Rotate object, use, close eyes, crouch. Okay, show quest info. Am I doing this right? Show quest info tab. Okay, I just gotta find my sister. Cool. How do I look at that? How do I look at the map? R? I don't even know. I got a map piece. How do I look at it? All I got is just a map piece, but I don't know how to... Great. Brush sound 2. Cool. This game's quest info is not helping me. Someone just took a photo, bro. Oh. So with my phone. My phone was freaking out. Chill with it. Ooh. Ooh, y'all see that shadow too? Hey, bruh. Yo, bro, you good? Over to my phone. How do I switch my phone again? I learned these controls, man. Lock phone G R, right? Okay, just R. Got it. What does that mean?
This looks just like Sam's school bag. A spin in my new Mustang. I remember.
Found one of three memories. Is Sam dead or something? Okay. Oh, we found another map. So are we supposed to collect map pieces or something? Can open up none of that. Okay. I feel like Sam is dead, guys. Is this like Slender Man? Like, the more pieces I collect, or something. Oh, sure.
Hello? I'm looking for my sister Sam in the Winevale Park, but I can't find her.
If you cannot speak, please give us a sign so that we can take action. Your location is being tracked. Please stay tuned.
Can you hear me? My name is Alexander Green, and I'm calling because of my sister.
I feel like this is like a dream world.
We wish you the best and take good care of yourself.
Is the phone broken?
PTSD? Samantha's number? I heard somebody scream. We have a phone right here, though. Like, what's... Okay. Oh, where are we now? Construction site or pond? I feel like construction site is, like, the most scariest place to go. Can't really hear the gameplay. Hold up, I got you right now. Actually, you know what? I can just do it from here. Hold up. Turn the music down. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Now that my game's glitched. All right, we're back here. All right, we're at the school. You did the backpack thing. Who's? So y'all see there is someone over there, right? Or am I tripping? But is he following me? Hope to God he isn't. Well, I don't really feel like backtracking right now. Let's continue. Let us continue. Call me. So, okay, we just do 911 again.
But what else is here?
I'm looking for my sister Sam in the Winevale Park, but I can't find her.
If you cannot speak, please give us a sign so that we can take action. Your location is being tracked. Please stay tuned.
Can you hear me? My name is Alexander Green, and I'm calling because of my sister.
I am deeply sorry.
Memories in the form of flashbacks or trauma.
We wish you the best and take good care of yourself.
Occasional nightmares. That's amazing. Love that. Love to see that. Love to see that. How about call 911 on your phone? Ever thought about that? Alright, let's go to the construction site again. Hopefully my game doesn't bug out. And nothing better, if something jumps out at me, bro. There's a thing behind me. Y'all see that too, man.
A tire. This looks like the tire of my must. My head. I remember taking Sam for a spin in my Mustang.
Okay. Spin in my Mustang. Oh, hello. I'm kind of making a big dookie in my pants. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, we're at the construction site. Do they want me to go up there? There's no humans in sight. Okay, we can't go up there. Ooh. Ooh, okay. Yeah, no. No. Is there anything that looks out of place? Can't find anything in the construction site. Entrance south? Oh boy! Yo, anyone over here in the south? South side? Oh wait, did we enter from here? I think we did. So, okay, yeah, this is the beginning. Let's go back. We're backtracking. Go back, I think I saw it. No, really? Really? You saw it? That's crazy. That's crazy. Let's explore the construction site, man. How far can we go into the construction site? You feel me? Oh, here we go. Oh, double car accident. We're dead. Terrible things happened today at around 3 p.m. in the afternoon. The fire brigade as well were notified by passersby. But okay. She's dead, yo. I think we're dead too. Car accident, huh? Can't do anything there. Are we dead, eh? I like how we can go this far out. Can't jump. Can't go up there. Ah! I don't think there'll be evidence out here. I think there's zero evidence out here. Why was there a chair though in the construction thing? Okay, all right, let's continue forward. What's my battery life on this phone? 89? Okay, left, right, straight. Let's go straight. Go straight ahead. What the dog doing? Something over there. Ooh. Oh, my phone is doing the thing again. Happy birthday. Oh. Who's... Okay. You got a singer. Oh.
This looks like my old diary.
Oh, nope.
Wait. That is my old diary. What's it doing here?
Found all the memories. All right. Oh.
Isn't that Sam's smartphone?
Well, well. If it isn't, little Alex.
Who is this? Where is Sam?
Don't worry. Sam is with me.
Sam? Who the hell are you and where have you taken her?
I won't tell you until you do something for me. At the entrance of the park, there is a power box that you must manipulate for me. You must not run, nor hang up. You have exactly 3 minutes. Starting now.
A power box at the entrance. Okay. Okay. I'll hurry up.
I can't sprint.
Owen, by the way, if you can't make it in that time, then neither will your sister.
Wait, you mustn't hurt her. I'll find that damn power box.
We'll go all the way back. I got 3 minutes. Okay. Let's speed this up.
The power box was at the entrance to the park. Am I on the right track?
Great. Yo, no one better be over here when I show up, man.
So, have you done it yet?
I'm almost there. Hold on.
Where? Right here?
I see it. What should I do exactly?
Well, your time is up.
What?
Say goodbye to your
no.
sister.
Wait.
What?
Sam. God. Sam. I have to find Sam.
Bro, I'm at the power box. What are you talking? New quest. It just says Sam.
Sam? Wait. But how can that be? Sam, where are you? Are you okay?
Wow, wait. I know we haven't seen each other for a long time. But no need to shout like that, Alex.
But I was just...
Hey, you just got released today. Please don't overexert yourself. Where are you anyway? I'm kind of lost in this park.
I'm near the south entrance.
Oh, I was just there too. You just have to...
Sam! Sam! Fucking hell.
Yeah, you was just at the south entrance, huh? That's whole cap.
What the...
You want me to investigate? Yo, it's flickering. Who cares? This is how white people die, fam. This is. Let me get my phone out again, man. I thought there was something moving for a second. I don't know. You tell me, man. I'm just playing the game.
Are you looking for me, Alex?
Where are you?
I'm here, Alex.
Stop! Stop playing!
Alex.
Yo, where are you?
Turn around.
Boom!
What was that?
It's just a prank, and it's on Disney XD. Oh my god. That wasn't cool.
I remember for years I was trampled on. I was bullied, beaten, kicked, laughed at, and excluded from everything. All my life I was an outsider. But my family, especially Sam, were the only ones who believed in me. I was so, so sick of being put down by everyone that I decided to change my image. It's funny how someone like me always had a dream of owning a Mustang. A car that screams self-confidence. But when I turned 25, that dream came true. And I was so desperate to prove to Sam that she had a cool brother that she could be proud of. I was absolutely sure I could do it. But then...
Dude.
My head. Where am I?
Yo, they want me to...
Excuse me, have you seen a girl with brown hair? About 1.6 meters tall? Sorry, can you hear me? I'm looking for my sister, Sam. She wanted to meet me here in the park, but I can't find her. Hey, is everything okay?
I'm not...
I think I'd better leave you alone. Have a nice evening.
Yeah, man. Yo, I'm out, dude. See you.
What happened?
Who knows? Who cares? Let's keep moving. I think the electricity got cut out. Check the power box. Asking for drugs? No. It's DoorDash. What? Y'all ain't helping me. What? You just want to see my downfall. Was this tree here before? I'm back at the school. So I can't like use my flashlight on this with this phone, huh? That's crazy. Dope, okay. Everything's just pure darkness, bro. Spot something in my little eye. I'm a murderer, Emily. I'm a goddamn murderer, and I'm so sorry. I didn't mean it. I really didn't mean it. Your husband, Paul. Well, someone caught a body. Oh, what is this? Missing person, Emily. Okay. Yo, rip Emily. RIP. Why is my screen like shaking so bad? Y'all see that too, right? Bro, where's the entrance? Bro, I'm lost. I'm pressing spacebar and it blink. Dude, what type of gameplay is that? Am I tired? That's the gameplay? Some sound effects needs to stop, bro. There should be more horror games with guns in it. I'm just saying, man. I'll love to play those games. Oh, there's a people playing chess out here, you heard? Okay, entrance south. Am I supposed to be going to the entrance? I hope so, man. I hope so. Yo, I'm giving me an hour and that's it. I'm giving me an hour, bro. Alright. We're back. We are back at the entrance.
We did it.
We did it. The noise just needs to chill out. Checked on this damn power box. That flashlight?
Footprints. Where do they lead?
So I can't pick up the flashlight. You want me to... Man, this game ain't... This game got me tripping, bro. This game got me tripping, following some damn footprints. Why not pick up the flashlight?
What is that? Someone's left the door open.
Oh, y'all see that scarecrow too, right? Okay, just make sure. Jimmy, Timmy, Lenny. Do I have to remember this? Okay, last second. Jimmy, Timmy, Lenny.
I have to close. Is this where the electricity is controlled?
Pull space to relieve.
I have to relieve myself.
Oh, Timmy, Jimmy, Lenny. There they are. There they are. Heroes of the park. Why does that put my phone away?
Like a switch is missing. Someone was definitely here to sabotage the power box. I should follow the footprints.
Call the cops. You don't need to do anything but call the cops. There's weapons in here you can use, man. Is that it? Computer right here? No. I wonder who sabotaged the lights. Oh, this game. Look, it's gonna go in there. Look at this. Look at this setup. I knew the chair was important. I knew that was gonna happen. It's fine. It's whatever. What's this? Power control.
Stop it. Let me the fuck out.
Yo. Okay, I get it. You banging. You like... What do you need, bro? I got cash.
I need to get out of here.
Nah. Well, how do I get out of here? Well, that doesn't help. Oh, look who's here. Don't get too close.
Were you the one who locked me in the container? So now we can talk all of a sudden. So can you tell me how you didn't see me being locked up in the container, even though you're the only one sitting here?
Oh, yep.
You've got to be kidding me.
Yep. Yeah, I feel that, bro. Are we the only one here? I feel that. Fix the electricity. Okay. Yo, I'm gonna head out. Things this way. You do you, man. You do. And we run away again. I'm be tweaking playing this game, yo. Alright, I'm gonna go fix this. No one's gonna bother me. Okay. It's not like I have a phone in my hand to call 911 or anything. No. Why would I do such a thing, you know? Oh, no, I have to go back over there. Forgot. It's amazing gameplay, by the way. Just the blink mechanic, my favorite. Just blink and you don't know what's happening. Love to see it. I'm gonna fix this thing right up. Close the door behind me. You can't trust nobody. That and that, right? Or okay, red, green, yellow, arrange different color shirts. Red, green, yellow. Now, what was that? Yeah, there you go, Jimmy, Timmy, Lenny. I did it. That's the achievement. What was that? Meet Sam at the phone booth. Meet Sam at the phone booth. Sure thing, man. Let's meet this Sam. That's totally not dead, probably. Where is the phone booth, man? How far is that? This way? I think? God, who knows? Let's see this phone booth. I think it was over here. Sam, don't scare me at the sand booth. Sand booth. What am I saying? Phone booth. This time, okay? Let's not do that this time. Please. Yeah, this don't look like a setup whatsoever. This looks perfectly fine to me. This looks perfectly fine to me. Phone booth or whatever. Wherever this phone booth is. I want to say it's somewhere over here. Oh, there's that dude again. Or the fake dude that's over there. Oh. Do I see it? On the other side of this. Well, I mean, not cut through, bro. Oh my God, dude. Oh, there's the phone booth, guys. We did it. We're here now.
Where is she?
You're so pathetic, Alex. You're running away from reality.
What do you mean? Who are you?
The accident should have killed you, Alex. Look at you.
The accident should have killed you, yeah.
A spark of joy left in those eyes. You're a hopeless case.
Hopeless. Failure.
Where am I? What the hell is going on here? Who the hell are you?
You'll find out soon.
I'm gonna find out soon.
I can't have imagined that.
Oh.
Fucking hell.
Oh.
I've gotta get out of here.
Oh. 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 Keep. I'm not even turning around. Not even turning around. Not even turning around. Powerhouse, say less. Powerhouse, say less. Powerhouse, powerhouse, powerhouse. Let's go. Not even turning around. Not even turning around. Blink, 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 blink. Keep going. Keep going. Not even turning around. Not even turning around. Blink, blink, blink. We continue. We continue. We continue. Go straight ahead. What's the point of even turning around? I know he's behind me. I don't care. I don't care if he's not behind me. What's going on? I'm out of here. I'm out of here. Okay. Where's this? Where am I at? I'm going the right way. Blink, 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 blink. Why the music stop? I'm not turning around. I'm not. I do not care. Do not care. Do not care. If he's behind me, stay behind me. Do not care. Do not care. Absolutely do not care. Here we go. Here we go. That's the wrong button. All right, and we're back.
What? How can it be like this? It was already open. I need to call Sam.
Oh, now you're calling Sam.
Hello? Yes.
Sam, listen to me. There's something running around in the park. I don't know what it is, but it's got a knife in its hand and it's following me. I was trying to hide in the powerhouse, but the door's locked.
Oh, okay. I just saw something that looked like a key. I'm near the construction site right now.
Really? Okay. I'm coming. Hide somewhere and don't move.
C-A-P. Cap. I don't know where he's at. 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 I don't know where. I don't know where he's at. 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 Oh, he's there. He's there. Here's the thing though. I don't know. I don't know where the key is. I don't, and he's behind me. This is fun. Fun thing we're doing here. One thing we're doing here. Hey bud, listen, let me just find this key real quick. All right, watch this loop around. It's a big loop around that we are doing here. Ooh. Okay, key. Where would it be? Find the key. Would it be on a bench? I just hear him. I just start going. I just hear the music and we out. No matter what it is, we out.
I hear the music, we bounce.
It's that easy. Music, we out. Boom. You got a nice beat going, bro.
Close our eyes and we keep running. Yeah. Bum, ba, ba, da, ba, ba,
This looks like a dead end. Why you want my booty for why?
To here, man, for this, the first part of this game. Okay, I don't know how long this game is, like 2 hours, I think. I don't know, but I think we did good. I think we made good progress. Let's just break down what just happened. Let's do a breakdown, right, for what we got here, right. I got PTSD, okay? Something, I think of these things, like nightmares and all that. I'm delusional right now, right? So this, I'm guessing this is like all a bad nightmare or a dream sequence or whatever. That's why I'm not smart. I can't call the cops for some reason, right?
And that's why this, what's her name? The sister, Samantha, I'm seeing visions of her because I killed her in the car crash, right? That's what I'm getting at. And this is me trying to kill myself. I think that's a pretty good idea, right? Pretty good idea. There's a good couple jump scares in there, I won't lie. I knew the second I was done with that phone call, some dude's going to be behind me with a knife. I was ready for it. I was ready for it. But when I... the Samantha jump scare got me. Oh my god. And that's just part one of this game. Dude, I... Alright, man. Now we gotta find a freaking key somewhere in that construction site. Dude. You tripping on LSD and just walk through the park. That's your theory? No. I'm not tripping on LSD. But oh my god. That's Samantha, bro. What's up with what? Okay, I clearly have a functioning phone in my hand. Clearly. I keep calling Samantha, who's never there, but in spirit, because she's dead, 100% dead. Something I did. Clearly, I'm messed up in the head, and I don't know how long is it going to take to realize that. Yeah, that was a good part. We'll hopefully continue tomorrow. Tomorrow's Monday, right? I don't know. We'll find out. I'll update y'all guys. But geez, man, I pooped a little, like a tiny bit in my pants. So, hope y'all enjoyed the stream. This was not fun for me, but hopefully it was fun for y'all. And if you're ever in a park, and there's someone in a black hoodie, who doesn't want to talk to you. Run. That's a good life lesson. I am. Oh, I am not okay right now. I'm gonna go watch some cartoons. Oh boy. Oh, that gave me the chills. Do not like that. Of course. This video, or not video, should be up on my channel throughout the whole month of me playing some scary stuff. Got a lot of stuff planned for y'all. I'm not A-okay. I'm not okay right now. My body feels weird. Okay. That's it. That'll be the end of the stream. I can't speak now. Appreciate everyone coming out to the stream and watching me honestly go insane. Goodbye. Thank you. Thank you so much. My heart's racing. My heart's pounding, by the way. Oh my god. Is there a way to get, should I put like a heart monitor on my on stream? Is that possible? Can I do that? How do I do that? Do I need like an Apple Watch or something? I don't know. Alright, goodbye. Young, nowadays and confused. Why you here? You should leave my room. You're so beautiful and perfect. I don't understand my purpose. I don't wanna say too much because I'm with